COVID vaccines aren't just for people. Some animals at the Henry Vilas Zoo are about to get their shots. Animals susceptible to COVID are expected to be given a vaccine authorized by the USDA later this month. The zoo's deputy director says they were contacted this summer about the opportunity to join more than 40 other zoos around the world in this effort.
A great proactive measure to make sure that these animals that are susceptible to COVID-19 could potentially receive this experimental vaccine.
None of the animals at the Henry Vilas Zoo or the Milwaukee County Zoo have tested positive, but some of the big cats at the Bronx Zoo in New York got sick last year. The CDC says they probably were exposed to COVID by a caretaker.